Hello students, welcome to social science class. In previous class, you have learnt about what is residence, difference between home and residence, different types of houses, how early man protect himself, and the materials required to the houses. Now students, see here, facilities are rarely available in areas where people build their own houses. Nowadays, community housing projects have started to meet the needs and demands of the people due to overpopulation. Following pictures are the example of community housing. Now students, what is community and what are the types of community houses? A group of people living in a specific area is called community. And types of community houses. First one, depending on the location, these can be townhouses, single family houses, duplexes, or even tiny houses. Second one, each one is a complete home with bedrooms, bathrooms, and kitchen. Third one, however, because the common houses provides many of the facilities, can have smaller houses. Students, community houses are constructed for various advantages, is it not? Now see here, first one, it is many families live together in community houses. Then the government provides housing facilities for the poor people or poor families by constructing community houses in villages and cities. So, many families live together in community houses. The government provides housing facilities for the poor families by constructing community houses in villages and cities. Third one, houses in multi-storied buildings are constructed and are suitable for the residence of a single family. For the single family, houses in multi-storied buildings are constructed and are suitable for the residence of a single family. So these are the advantages, various advantages of community houses. Students, you know the information on community houses. Now see here, community centers or community halls are public locations where members of a community tend together for group activities, social support, public information, and other purposes. So, community houses or centers, community halls are public locations where members of a community tend together for public information and other purposes. So, they may sometimes be open for the whole community or a specialized group within the greater community. So, community centers can be religious in nature, such as Christians, Islamic, or Jewish community centers, or can be secular, such as youth clubs. So this is the information of community houses. Community centers or community halls are public locations where members of the community tend together for a group activities, social support, public information, and other purpose. Students, do you know the objectives of community houses? The objective of community houses are to provide all the facilities to the houses which are required by families. So, facilities can be provided to families. Providing good roads, transportation, electrification, water supply, and garbage disposals in a planned way. They provide good roads, transportation facilities, electrification, water supply, and garbage disposals in a planned way. And even constructing parks, hospitals, etc. for public needs. Connecting community houses to the regional main roads. Even the facilities of roads are also there. So these are the objective of community houses. Which are the objective of community houses? To provide all the facilities to the houses which are required by families, providing good roads, transportation facilities, electrification, water supply, and garbage disposals in a planned way. Constructing parks also, hospitals for the public needs. Connecting community houses to the regional main roads. These are the objectives of community houses. students, here are the facilities available in community houses. Here are the list of community houses facilities. Now, first one, roads. Street lights, underground drainage, health center, gym. Playground, toilet, vegetable stall, provision store, electricity, garbage disposal, water supply, drama theater, community hall, park, film talkies, parking facilities, transportation, these are the facilities available in community houses. Students, what you have learnt in this video? In this video, you have learnt about community, types of community, advantages, objectives, information on community houses, and facilities available in community houses.